Hello YouTube, today we're going to be continuing of doing the video how to make the a professional door. So I have it all set up over here. So like you want an image, so like it could show you like it's like an example, so that way it'll be easier. So I already have it here when I clicked view image. So you can so just go up here and search like whichever kind of door you want. Like you have to make it kind of more specific. So I did double doors, white, and it showed these because I'm gonna make my doors white. And you don't want to get one like that's too hard, like this one, because this one is very hard to do. I can't even do that. That's really hard, which is why I just did a simple one right here. It's just really mostly windows. Okay, so I set up, so because I'm gonna make it a little different, because this block right here, it's gonna go all the way up here, and I'm just gonna put these three windows there, same for this side, and then I'm just gonna make the doors here. Okay, so I just did that side. So let me just do the windows. Okay. Now I'm gonna make the transparency 0.7. I'm gonna copy that and I'm gonna bring it up here, then copy it again. Good. Now I'm gonna put like small blocks in between. So then copy that and make it small. Okay. Bring it up. I think that's good. And then over here. Wait, I should bring this down a little. Okay, and I'm gonna size this one. Yeah, that's kind of looking good. I'm just gonna make the windows kind of smaller. Now let me make, I'm gonna make it look kind of like a color. You see? Now I'm just gonna copy that and bring it here. Along with these small blocks in between. Okay, so I got those. Let me look at the picture again. So I just need to make these double doors now. Now let me just copy that. Let me bring it down. Oh, let me see the picture. Alright. This will be one door. This will be another door. Alright. Okay, yeah. So those will be the doors. So now let me just do the window part. How does it look like again? Okay. I'm just gonna do two in between, because like, if I did three, it would be kind of small. I'm just gonna copy that. Okay. Wait, no, I'm just gonna actually delete those. And then copy this. Okay, there we go. Now I'm just gonna size it down. And I'm gonna copy it for the same thing over here. Now Let me get it to copy it. Now, yeah, I'm gonna have to make this all like walkthrough. Alright. Okay, YouTube. So when we get back, we're gonna finish the rest. So stick around.